Early to bed, early to rise makes Aparna healthy, wealthy and wise. Well, I grew up chanting this idiom but never really followed waking up early. I mean, I used to wake up at 6 a.m. but that is because my day begins at that time. Waking up early means waking before your day begins, which means if your day begins at 6 a.m., then you will be waking up 20, 30 or even 60 minutes before that time. But why would you want to do that? Several studies have correlated waking up early to productivity, success, and even happiness, not to mention several health benefits. Australian psychologist Dr. Bailey Bosch says that resetting our body clock to waking up early means getting back to our natural primitive rhythm, much like how life was when we were created. Isn't that awesome? Waking up early is a happy habit, and today I want to share with you my top 5 hacks for waking early. Let's get started. Hi there, I'm Aparna, your personal coach, helping you upskill yourself to lead the life you desire. My personal experience on waking up early is that I've always had a head start. I didn't have to rush out of the bed and head on with my daily chores, but slowly and gradually move there. So I wake up, I have a good stretch, play with my pet before I stroll into the kitchen, fix myself a cup of tea. I felt that I'm not rushing into the day, but gradually moving into it. I'm now trying to wake up 15 minutes earlier so I can utilize this time to meditate as well. So here are my top 5 hacks that I have been following, which helps me wake up early and still feel refreshed. My first hack is to find your purpose. You cannot wake up easily and disturb your schedule when you don't have a purpose. I mean, why would you want to wake up early? Get that in place. In order for you to do that, ask yourself this question: what would I do if I wake up 30 minutes before my regular time? Will I be able to exercise or meditate? Will I play with my pet? Will I read my favorite book? Or even take a stroll outside? Finding your purpose is very important before you make any changes in your life. The second hack is to schedule your sleep. Waking up early doesn't mean that you have to cut back on your sleep. Don't ever do that. Sleep is a basic need and you can never compromise on that. So schedule your sleep so that waking up is easier. For example, if my body needs 7 hours of sleep, so if I know I have to wake up at 5:30, I schedule my sleep time to be at 10:30. So gradually adjust your sleep time so your body can set you into that routine. My third hack is to keep the electronics away, and you must have heard this several times from several people. Health advisories have always recommended to keep the device away from where you sleep and also not use 1 hour before you sleep and 1 hour after you wake up. Frankly, I found this particular hack very, very difficult, but here's what I've done to make it work for me. I have started using this app called Screen Time. It's available, it's an inbuilt app in iOS. I'm sure you'll find a similar apps in Android. Basically what this app does is that it completely shuts down your phone from the time that you want it to the time that you want it to. In the sense, you have a start time and an end time. So my phone typically shuts down at 10 o'clock, which means none of the apps on my phone work. I was able to cut down so much of my screen time. I suggest you try this one, it's amazing. My fourth hack is to be consistent even on weekends. Weekends are for chilling, isn't it? But if you do not follow your schedule on a weekend, here's what happens. You lose 2 precious weekdays to get back on track. And within few days, again, you come to a weekend and lose your momentum. So my suggestion or my hack is that you stick to your schedule even on weekends. Worst case scenario, if you have a Saturday night out, then ensure you give yourself at least the same amount of sleep. For me, the weekend is Sunday morning and I have a late night on Saturdays. However, I ensure that I wake up without the alarm, so I'm not forced out of the bed. So I get my complete cycle and then it's easier to fall back into the sleep on Sunday night. So my Mondays are not disturbed. My fifth hack is make your mornings me time, which means doing things that you love but you're not able to do for the rest of the day. So if you love to read, do this the first thing in the morning, and believe me, this is such a huge motivation for you to wake up early. Like I said before, I'm trying to move my meditation sessions from evening to morning so that I can utilize the peace and the quietness of early morning for myself. There you go. Those are my top 5 hacks for waking early. Remember, waking early is all about self-mastery, your commitment and discipline to give yourself the time that you deserve. It is a happy habit, so I encourage you to experiment with it. That's it from me. Thank you so much for watching. If you have any questions, queries, or feedback, do leave it in the comment section below or reach out to me in any of the social media platforms that I'm on. Finally, if you like this video, do give it a thumbs up, share it with your friends, and of course, do not forget to subscribe to my channel. Subscribe and also hit the bell button so you'll never miss an update from me. I'll see you next week. Bye.